That China is a developing market. Chinese people are very interested, very curious about what's happening on other fashion scenes around the world. So I'm sure that they will have a lot to find over here.
Allow the students to choose whatever inspiration they have, but so sometimes they come with idea, like someone will do inspiration from blue and white porcelain, Chinese porcelain. Some will take from historical clothes.